Greetings, mortals. Hello. Hello. Hello there. Hi. Hi, everyone. It is I, Carmine Phlegethon. We're totally going to beat Kingdom Hearts 1 today. We can finally take our next step in the journey of Kingdom Hearts. By clearing one, we will, yesterday's Kingdom Hearts playthrough was strange. There was no Kingdom Hearts yesterday. Oh no. Is my entire schedule one day out of sync? Have I made some sort of terrible chronological error? Oh no. Meiji. You're such a kidder, my heart couldn't take it. You had me going there in the first half. I'm not going to lie. Okay, so here's the deal. When we last left off, we were at about here, or here, I think. Yeah, it was about here. At about 29 hours and 26 minutes. So I've done a bit of light grinding, and now we're at 38 hours and 30 minutes. The reason for this is because of all the material grinding I had to do in order to get a little special something. So let's... I'm gonna show that off now. Hum 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 hum. Look at the result of my hard work, mortals. Every synthesis thingamajiggy, complete. All of it. Except the final three, which we don't need, except for Ultima Weapon. Synthesize. Let's look at it. The ultimate Keyblade raises max MP by 2 and possesses maximum power and attributes. So we get an extra 2 MP and an extra 1 strength on top of Divine Rose. Not to mention having substantially more reach now because Divine Rose was so short. Ultima Weapon. Yep, this is a one-winged Ultima. Ultima Weapon's design changes with each Kingdom Hearts. But I like them all, and I really like this one. I mean, look at it, it's just a really elaborate and like ornate sword. Okay, there's a sword in a sword, and then there's all these this golden metalwork forming the teeth going up around the blade. It's just splendiferous. And obviously the keychain is a heart. An ornate heart. Because of course it is. Look at this. Look at it. Oh, that's good. Yeah, the whole deal with the Ultima Weapon is it's just straight up a sword. Akin to the Keyblade. Wait, that's not gonna make any sense. Me saying Keyblade and... Oh boy. I have to either wait until Birth by Sleep explains it for me, or I have to figure out a way to explain without using letters, purely through auditory means, the difference between a Keyblade and a Keyblade. No. I mean the Keyblade as in X-Blade, but it's pronounced Key, because Nomura is a madman. Chi, exactly. The Greek letter Chi. Yeah, Kai. The Kai Blade. I'm not gonna call it the Kai Blade though, everyone calls it the Keyblade in universe. Oh, Kingdom Hearts lore. Anyhow. Who wants to go for a little adventure? We're gonna see all the extra and super bosses. There aren't many, so it won't take long. Abilities. Step up. Oh, critical pluses. Mmm. So now let's check our customize. Yeah. 75. Late game leveling always pays off if you want to, you know, go through the motions of acquiring Ultima Weapon. Oh, I should mention also, we now have every Trinity completed and all 101 Dalmatians. Oh, that's something I should show you. I should show you the fully completed Dalmatian house. Da 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 bam 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 bam. This was honestly, it was 2 solid days of grinding. It was pretty much all I did off stream was grind materials so that I would be ready for this stream. Oh boy. But now I am ready. Oh, this isn't even 100%ing. This isn't even 100%ing, because mini games and all that kind of stuff. But look, it's the fully completed Dalmatian house. Here we've got a lot of little cute dogs, see? On the windowsill, on the table, on the couch, under the table. Oh, and two by the metronome, one on the pushing the piano, one sleeping on the books, and one really wants to learn to play, what is that? Is that a cello or a contrabass? I never know. Every single one of the 101 Dalmatians is in this house now. Every single one. Each group of three has their own, like, little set animation or, you know, position. These ones are looking at the family photos. Ba-ba-ba-ba. It is a wonderful house. A wonderful house indeed, mortals. Mm-hmm-hmm. Oh, silly Doggle. You'll never get into the glassware cabinet. Foolish to even try. There's the living room. There's one trying to turn on the TV while somebody else is standing on top of it. Some juices out for all these thirsty dogs. This is honestly a very lovely house. Oh, the Dalmatians, they're capable of anything. Nothing is impossible as long as you believe, mortals. Not a thing. So. Yeah, exactly. Because the keyhole in Hollow Bastion was opened. So all the darkness spilled out and it kind of got everywhere. That's why everything has such a high star level now. Alright, so, first bonus enemy, let's go. Na-ba-da-ba. I'm hoping that we'll be able to defeat this one because of a very important reason. Actually, how do I get there? How do I get there? The save point there isn't active, so I've got to... Is it the ship's hold? Put Peter Pan in the party, swapping for Donald. And I want to load everybody up with... MP stuff. Oh yeah, no, this boss is easy if you know. Unlike all the others, this is the only boss we can beat, I think. In a timely fashion. I could beat all of them given time, I'm sure. Given a lot of time, but this one will be beaten in a timely fashion. Ah, I existed in a time eternally after FAQs when I started playing video games for real. So I've never known what it's like playing without a guide is only a self-imposed rule. There's always the internet available. But there are many wonderful walkthroughs. So, now I believe I have to get- yep, there she is. So, mortals, if I go into magic, you'll see that I have Fire Aga, Blizz Aga, Thunder Aga, Cure Aga, Grav Aga, Air Aga, but only Stopra. And the reason for that is that we haven't acquired the third stop. We're about to do that now. That's rock. It's clock tower time. Hi! Let's go. There. Okay. Yep. Got him.
Thunder.
Got him. Okay. Orb is white, so physical? Ah, come here, you. Nope, wrong magic. Got it. So the strategy for this is rather simple, Mortis. It's easy. Once you know the trick to it. So because this is a boss you primarily fight with magic. Oh nope. Thank you for the MP. The thing is that this is a boss that casts Doom, so I have to stop the clock with magic. Got it. I have to stop the clock with magic and then fight it with the right element, depending on the orb color. Na na na. Got it. Oh no, clock's starting to move.
Thunder.
So it's all magic dependent. If you run out of MP, you literally cannot do this. It becomes impossible.
Fire.
Got it. Get an orb.
See ya.
Nope. Got it. Ba bum ba ba da ba da ba ba da dum dum ba da dum dum. Okay, what element?
See ya.
Nope, clock's moving. Oh, if I don't keep the clock stopped, then Peter Pan's gonna die. He only has 12 seconds to live. I'm extending that constantly. Come here, you. And Peter Pan's arrow on me will block that. I mean, he's far from the weirdest party member name that they yell. There's Ariel, there's Tarzan, there's Aladdin, Got it. Peter Pan! Oh! Stop! Stop that, you stop that right now. Lazaga! Lazaga! We're so close. By the way, when they're doomed, they don't come back. Come on.
Deep freeze. Fire.
Got it.
Win.
Just you and me now, bucko.
Heal.
I'm keeping my party members safe. Oh no, you have claws. Whatever will I do? I will dodge. Like a dodge, Chad. Oh no, clock's moving. Peter Pan! Well. That was unfortunate. That was unfortunate, mortals. We have to do it again now. All again. Right at the end, I stumbled. Oh, no. Don't tell me I have to reset my party. I have to reset my party. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Spamming the button as fast as I can. So we can get back to the action, mortals. Okay, but we can totally do this. Just gotta remember to leave first. And then walk back in. So that it saves the party state. In case I flub it again. I'm gonna flub it again, oh no. I hope everyone's having a good day. I mean, his name is Peter Pan. He's not just any old Peter. He's Petery Pan. I keep pressing the wrong button to thunder. And I cast Blizzard instead. It's really annoying. Got him. Bum 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 ba da ba da ba da ba da. Bum 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 ba da ba da ba da ba da. Bum ba da. Ba da ba da. Up. Now come on, you're gonna stop at some point. Come on.
See ya. Fire. Deep freeze. Fire.
Guys, come on. Get good.
Fire.
Get good. Yeah, they tweaked everything. Come on, come here, you. Let's dance.
Deep freeze. Deep freeze. This should help.
Leaf Bracer, save me again. Like it always does. Leaf Bracer.
Wind.
Come here, you. Peter Pan!
Deep freeze! Come on!
Got it! Got it, got it, got it, got it, got it! No, 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 no.
Sora! Peter Pan! Thunder!
All right, all right, all right. Come here, you. Got it.
Heal. Thunder.
Thunder. Physical thunder. Easy mortals, easy, it's simplistic, it's easy, it's simplistic and easy.
See ya.
One might even say it's simple and clean.
Fire. Here. Deep freeze.
Come on, come on. I know you wanna. Got it.
Wind.
Oh, come on, I've made that joke a million times, surely. It's good material, I say.
Fire.
Oh, no.
Thunder. Heal.
Got it.
Sora, heal. Wind.
Come here, you. Come here, you.
Deep freeze.
Oi.
Deep freeze.
No, 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 no.
Fire.
You're gonna die, Phantom. You're gonna die, Phantom!
Thunder.
Oh no.
Here. See ya.
Now you die. Now you die. Now you die. Now you die. That was touch and go there. My arrow ran out just as it used the move on me. Ah, I'm lucky I was at full health. That was gonna be another painful retreat back to the ship, but we got it. we have attained the power of time. Stopra has been upgraded to Stopka. Da 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 da. Yep. Recolors in Kingdom Hearts can be hit or miss, but this is a hit. Now, I'm not sure any of the doors are open. But we should check anyway, just in case. Da 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 ba 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 da 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 da. Alright. We now have to see every other extra slash super boss, even if we're not going to clear them. With that in mind, let's head to Phantom's counterpart. Kedziza. Alright, it's up here. Oh, how long does it take me to find one measly save point? To the ship! We're gonna go to Agrabah. We're gonna go fight Count Caesar and die to him. I'll ride on the carpet. Kedziza time. He sealed magic. In his little orbs. Orbs. Yeah, they got Kedziza from a fan's name and it's so cool. Like, this boss could have been called Dave Williams or something. But no, it's Kedziza. Come on. How about you? It's got a shield. I also don't know this boss. I only know it in the vaguest of terms. I don't have it memorized or anything, so this is gonna cause problems. How do I feel about Mecha having clothes on it? Well, I've always thought that Gundams with, like, capes, like Exia Repair, were really cool, so... Oh no, I don't have Cure on a shortcut! Oh, I get it. Come on. You have to break the shield with magic. Hit it! Hit it hard! I have the ultimate weapon! Here. Oh no! I'll never be able to counter it! How will I possibly counter it? I just strike raided through that entire sequence. I like that he has swords. Only six. He's got six arms, but two swords. Okay, now the way you do that is you have to jump and dodge roll in the perfect order. But I literally just didn't do any of that and tanked the whole thing. Pro strats here, mortals. Only pro strats. Oh hey, look, I beat Cat Caesar. Yes, hello, hello. So that was a lot more anticlimactic than I expected. Oh no, I'm not playing on an Xbox. I'm playing on PC, Frosty. I didn't make it look really easy. I didn't make it look really easy, it was really easy. Yeah, why would I have an Xbox? Why would I have a Microsoft console? They make PCs. Everything they have is like on PC. What exclusives are worth an Xbox that you couldn't have a PC? It would be weird for me to buy a capture, like to buy an Xbox and then also a capture card for an Xbox instead of just playing games on PC where I can stream them without extra equipment. I mean, Xbox's position in the console wars has always just kind of seemed silly to me because they also make PCs. So you have the, if you're gonna get an Xbox, why don't you just get a personal computer, which will give you more versatility in the long run. I am a PC, PlayStation, and Nintendo man, because I want to play everything, but I've never had a reason to acquire an Xbox. There's never been an exclusive that made me go, well, I've got to get an Xbox. I already made it for PC, you see. It's just that the controller that I'm using is like a controller modeled after the Xbox. I have no idea what's on the Series X. Wait, what did I even get? Did I get anything at all? Do you get anything for Cat Caesar? Hold on. Zantetsuken, yep. Alright. That's gonna replace Critical Class. Zantetsuken! The Odin Strike. The Odin Blade. Let's fight some regular enemies and see if I can Zantetsuken them. One, two. Da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Oh no, Frosty, I just did beat the Phantom in Neverland. I like the PS4 controller, but honestly this kind of feels more ergonomic in my hand. It's a minuscule difference. Have I fought the new Halloween Town Heartless yet? If you're referring to the guy that appears in the ruins of Oogie Boogie's mansion and it has the orbs, I had to fight him to get the materials. There it is, that was a Zantetsuken. Oh, I can just combo master it. But yeah, I fought that guy because to get the ultimate weapon, you need a lot of blaze stones. There, Zendetsugan is so cool. Sora has such a cool KH1 Zendetsugan. I like. So, I actually have to change my magic shortcuts so that I have arrow and, okay, I want Thundaga to be here, and then Aero to be here, and Kyuraga to be here. So, now mortals. That was the Phantom and Kurt Zeezer. But that's not all there is, no sir. For my next trick, we're gonna meet two. Yeah, it's Super Boss time. We've already seen these, but I wanna at least attempt to clear. I want a good solid attempt. Sephiroth or Ice Titan? Both, baby! Sky's the limit! One gold match, please? Alright. This is going to just require me being real good. Oh, wait. Wait, I can't bust those. What's going on? Oh, just casting Iroga caused that to happen. Oh, I'll definitely die on Sephiroth. I think casting Aero. Yeah, okay. I've actively, you know, hurt myself. There we are. Give me the ice. I need it. Got it. Got it. Have I ever played Shadow of the Colossus? I have not. I have not, actually. I would like to someday. But I have seen a full playthrough. Back in the day when I was young. Because I was so hype about this game and I had no like a way of accessing it, no way to get it. I didn't have the patience that I've developed since then. Have I played Kingdom Hearts 3? Wouldn't be much of a Kingdom Hearts fan if I hadn't. I mean, I've played them all. Except for Melody of Memory, I have played them all. And, you know, not counting the phone game, I've cleared them all. All the ones that I played. Yeah, that's a very common favorite. A lot of people like Kingdom Hearts 2. Because it's such a solid game. I still have like a lot of fondness for 1.
This should help.
Yep, there we are. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we are. Ah! Do I have the story so far pack? If you have the story so far disc 2 bundle, then you can play back cover. Now hold on a second. Are we talking about the back cover as in the animated film about the foretellers that is, you know, included in 2.8? That was included in 2.8 along with Birth by Sleep 0.2, A Fragmentary Passage. Although, I've already played that. I've already watched that. It was a film. I obviously got 2.8. And, you know, it's not a game, though. It's not a game. It's like how they turned Days and Recoded into films. And it's like, you can't watch those. You have to play them. You don't want to watch Kingdom Hearts Recoded like some sort of plebeian. You want to play it. Days doesn't suck. Days never sucks. I did like that they added some cutscenes in a patch that had more combat. That was the good thing about the Recoded animated adaption, is that they had more combat in the cutscenes. But it's no substitute. It's no substitute for having the game. Just play the game. It's that easy. The original is still better. What do you mean the original is still better? There's only one Days. There's only one Kingdom Hearts Days. There's Days and then Days the movie. Which is not Days. Yeah, I know you get to play as all the Org members, it's so sick! My favorite to play is Zigbar, or maybe Saix. Come on. Oh, Loxene, nice. Mario, you had the option of, like, all the Org members, including, like, Zexion, right? And you chose Donald? Oh, no. Oh, what's this? Okay, no. That's fine. Yes! That was totally worth it. The funny angry duck, yeah? I mean, Shion is just a carbon copy of Roxas in terms of gameplay. Wait, you play as Loxene because she makes Sora mad? Why? Do you want to make Sora mad? Is that the thing? Come on. Come on, come on, come on. I can do it. Yep. Now, Donald would only do that if he was a nobody. You can wear the coat without being a nobody. The name thing is a nobody thing. Nope. Come on. Got him. Nod Xald. Did you guys notice how hard I was focusing there? I was like all over the place mentally. Ah. But that's Ice Titan Clear. Pretty easy. Smash it. Bye, Ice Titan.
Take that.
Da, 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 da. Yeah, the platinum match time. So Diamond Dust is the strongest magic keyblade. It enhances MP by 3 and greatly enhances magic and summon power. It is the best keyblade you could possibly want for a magic build. And it was added in Final Mix. Yeah, it's more like his shoes are huge. He doesn't have massive feet inside the shoes, that'd be weird. Now, Sephiroth, meanwhile, will give you the Keyblade that is the greatest physical Keyblade. We don't want to use either of these, by the way, because we are running a mixed build. I want the physical power the Ultima Weapon gives me without sacrificing too much magic. Alright. We have also acquired Vortex. So, yoink. Now, I need to check my loadout. Elixir. I mean, this will be a very different kind of fight, so... I can probably subsist off high potions, surely. High potions and ethers. Save my elixirs for later. I can't re-equip Crit Plus because I don't have the AP for it. Oh wait, no, I can. What am I talking about? Carmine, what are you talking about, boy? I say boy. What madness are you speaking of? Alright. Have I ever tried putting my name into one of those Organization 13 name generators? I have tweeted very recently my canon nobody name, which was just a complete non sequitur, but I wanted to establish it. It's on my Twitter. It's one of my recent tweets, yeah. Like in the last couple days. I don't have the tweet on hand. It is very important information that needs to be put out there. It needs to be officially confirmed. Alright, though. Platinum match time. Who's ready to rumble? It does sound cool as hell. I wonder what my element would be. Maybe smoke. Alright. Enter! Platinum match, Sephiroth. It's Girlfriend Killer! Not in my playthrough of New Threat, actually. Not in my FF7 New Threat playthrough. That mod is nuts. Come on, you. I'm learning you. Let me learn you. Come on. Come on. He's so powerful. He's so powerful. He does have over the max HP. I'm aware. I am very well aware. Again. I can't let it end like that. Even if I can't beat him. I want to have an honorable attempt. Ah, Sephiroth's grand. He's just a hard boss. Nope! How do I counter that? Okay, you can only hit him with like 2 hits. Ah, that's so hard. I need to leaf. Okay. I need to leaf bracer through that. I need to leaf bracer through that instead of. No, you can roll away, but my rolls aren't accurate enough to fully escape it. Come on. I finally got his health down past the purple. Come on, Sephiroth. Oh no. I'm not gonna be able to beat this guy. Like, I hope you all understand that I can't. Oh boy. Ah, it requires so much healing. I've only done one. No. If I had elixir, if I was using my elixirs, maybe. Oh, new move! Heartless Angel. I don't even know how to deal with Heartless Angel. It's like, And this isn't the hardest super boss. You have to hit him while he's doing the attack. I'm not made of elixirs, Mario. The problem is his attacks are completely unpredictable. Oh, I'm dead. I can only Leaf Bracer one more time. Oh, come on. Unfair. I have beaten this guy on Proud, I swear I have. It took a lot of time. It took more time than we have, mortals. I'm gonna call it there. We might return to it someday. If I want to just throw myself against my head against the brick wall for a stream. I'll take Sephiroth up on his offer again. Now I wonder if the other super boss, the hardest one, is around. Because I'd like to show you guys him. It's very important. Ah, boy. Oh no, we're not farming levels, mortals. This isn't a grinding screen. It's a grinding stream. Or rather, not a grinding stream. It's a regular stream, in which we're gonna clear the game. So, first. What have you guys got to say about that gate there, Princesses of Heart? If that is your real names? Collective, plural. Ah, they've got a feeling different from the darkness. An ominous presence. So, mortals. Meet the actual super boss of Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix. And this is a cutscene that is actually important for plot reasons. So pay attention, it'll be on the test. It'll be on the test. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, once you hit the end of the world, you can return to Hollow Bastion and see this.
Who are you?
Ah, it seems you are special too.
I am Sam?
Oh, look at his mysterious cloak! No, it was added for Final Mix. It's not in the original Kingdom Hearts 1.
What's that supposed to mean?
Let's go. He has lasers. He has lasers, mortals. Yeah! This is the mysterious stranger. He's also the final boss of Kingdom Hearts 2. But for now, he is simply the super boss of Kingdom Hearts 1. By the way, he's totally gonna murder us. FYI. You have to learn him real good. Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix was before 2, right? Yes, well before 2. Ah yes, he'll shock you there, and you have to select release from the command list, and if you don't, you die. So, you can't just heal through this one. You need skill. That's the mysterious figure for you. No beating him. Not without extreme amounts of practice. So, we're going to stock Sora full of elixirs and megalixirs. And Donald, you can have a bunch of mega ethers. All right, we're kitted up. Let's go. Mortals, I've delayed too long before the final door of the final world. It's time to end the game. Are you ready? Ba-ba-da-ba! Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da! Ba-ba-da-ba! Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, he'll definitely be steamrolled. For sure. There's no question. I have superior firepower. Now, remember, this is the door that is on, like, the other side of the door in Destiny Islands. It's also the door to darkness. Careful, this is the last haven you'll find here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid. Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. And now we are in the endgame. There's no turning back. I mean, no, Goofy isn't the... No, it's not Ansem, though. That's the whole thing. Meiji, that wasn't Ansem. That wasn't Ansem. That's why Goofy doesn't... Like, Goofy's just like, who are you? You're a mysterious figure. Are you Ansem?
What is this?
But it's not Ansem.
Is this my island?
This is Ansem. Also, we're back on Destiny Islands, finally. We're finally here. But there's no water in the pool. And no bridge either. No comfy music, nope. No Destiny Islands. No comfy music. No walking into the seaside shack either. Our movement here is extremely limited. For example, there's no ladder here. Can't glide to there. Etc., etc. This is a nerf to Destiny Islands, rather.
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Oh, tied to the darkness.
Mm-hmm. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Isn't that just the way that...
You understand so little.
It's the speech from the start of the game. I love when games do this. They start how they end. They end where they start.
One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Hello, Ansem Riku. There should have been a battle with the heartless forms of Tidus and Co. TBH. Their heartless forms would not be that strong, so I don't know why you think that. Too much light in their hearts. And this isn't actually like Destiny Islands. This, like the people who are on Destiny Islands aren't here. They have no reason to be. Yeah, this is the destroyed form. Oh, by the way, this area is called Homecoming. It's called Homecoming. I really like that. I really like that fact. Because we finally come home. But at what cost? Oh, Velik, thank you for the gift sub.
This tiny place. To the heart-seeking
thank you so much.
Freedom, this island is a
thank
prison,
you for the gift sub to Mario.
Surrounded by water. And so this
thank
boy
you, thank you.
Sought out to escape from his prison.
I love how this guy is... Ansem is talking about himself and Riku here at the same time.
He opened his heart.
Riku!
I have a fan club?
Your voice can no longer reach him where he is.
Also, it's Ansem time.
His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness.
And all.
And all
also end.
The heart
is no different.
Darkness sprouts within it.
I love this guy.
Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns
to the
darkness
whence it came.
You see,
darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give
yes.
in.
Yes.
But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
This is Ansem, Seeker of Darkness. And he's looking...
This far. Still
look how cool he is. Look how cool he looks.
Every light must fade.
Every heart return to darkness. Yeah. Steamroll him.
Come, Guardian.
I've never heard a line memed quite so much as Come Guardian. Come Guardian is like the super version of Riku's block on Destiny Islands. Come here.
Open your heart.
I'm not gonna open my heart.
Open your heart. Open your heart.
I'm striking. I'm strike raiding. Stop that, Guardian! Stop holding me! You're holding me back! I gotta be free! I gotta spread my wings! Got him! Well, that's the final boss. That was the final boss. That was the final boss of Kingdom Hearts 1. Thank you all for coming. Thank you all so much. Yada. No, that's right. There's a phase 2. I tricked ya. I got ya. I bet you thought that was the final boss, didn't you? No, it's not. It's only a phase. Silly mortals, I gotcha. Alright though. It's time. And Sam.
This should help.
Let's rock 'em sock 'em robots. Donald, Goofy. That's right, it's 1-on-1. Yeah. Hello, Darkseid. Zanzetsu Ken. This old dog has picked up some new tricks, eh? Look at the pretty purple snow. And whatever you do, don't get hit by it. Tech points! I'll take those tech points, thank you. Dark side is clear. All right. Now we have to basically do the same fight, but more complicated and with only Sora.
I'm the Guardian. Submit.
No, I won't submit.
Open your heart.
I refuse to submit.
Open your
I will not even submit a form.
Come. Open your heart.
I will not even submit a form in triplicate. I've totally hit that one. Let's go. I'm not gonna open my heart. Oh no. Oh no. It's pursuing me. What am I to do? Alas. Alack. Alas, alack, I can't win this. Please take it back. Oh, wait, no, I totally can. What am I talking about? Yes, yes, didn't you know? Ansem is the original stand user. I really have to start streaming 7th stand user one of these days. But I don't know if anyone would even be interested. Oh, no, his strength returns.
Final darkness is
strike raid.
Come, Guardian.
From behind. Ah, yes, that's the fan-made JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Stardust Crusaders RPG, yes. With multiple original characters to play as via stands. It's very fun because of the whole, like, there are like a bunch of different stands you could play it through with thing.
Behold the endless abyss.
Ah.
Within it lies the heart of all worlds.
Alas, Mario. I hope you get it to
Kingdom
work someday.
Hearts.
It's a really fun experience. Ah, here it is. Kingdom Hearts.
Look as hard as you are able.
You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light.
From those dark depths are all hearts born.
Yes, hearts are born in darkness and also end.
Darkness conquers all worlds.
Darkness conquers all worlds, mortals. Welcome to the final boss of Kingdom Hearts 1. Ansem is now a dreaded dreadnought. Now, this is appropriate for a JRPG final boss section. And our party members are gone. Glide, Sora, remember you can fly.
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
I thought you were stronger than that, Sora. Yeah. This is such a cool scene. Let's play. We gotta go after the core Ansem.
Welcome the darkness in here.
I refuse to welcome any sort of darkness. Oh yeah, the lasers. They can be real troublesome. Come on, you. Come on, you. Da 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 ba 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 ba. Perhaps it will. Perhaps it will enlighten me. Or perhaps I totally just, you know, nixed you. So that happened. So that was the first step. Now Ansem has to have a little nap. He has to rest. Thus leading to him making his belly vulnerable, or rather this portal appear. Now we have to fight a bunch of shadows. Look at all these mega potions I don't need. Be gone, shadows. You are a troublesome bunch. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da. The most lore-complacted game. Ah, yes, no. The lore of Kingdom Hearts isn't all that complicated if you play them. It's just somewhat difficult to explain. But there are plenty of games with more complex lore. Get him. Artillery destruction. Got him. Another portal. Another wormhole. Look at them hands. Fantastic hands those are. Sora! Goofy is gonna help me out.
This is it.
Goofy, you're supposed to be helping me, not asking me for help. Ratata.
Come on.
Yeah, I like the whole, you know, rescuing your party member. Am I having fun? Listen, there's never a time in which I'm playing Kingdom Hearts and I'm not having at least a little bit of fun. At the moment, I gotta say, I'm having a lot of fun. Hello, bucko. Now I get to hit you. Oh, this would surely be a fearsome foe if I could not just heal through it. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna bonk you on the head. Oh. I'm gonna stand on the chin and do this. I'm totally just gonna do this. I need to get on the chin. Wacha! Wacha! I love that you can stand on his chin and attack him with ground attacks. Now, in his mouth is a portal. As you can see, mortals, this boss contains multitudes. Gateway to the Depths. Invisibles and Donald is here. Oh, wow. What a move. I definitely did, you know, figure out that you were gonna do that. Average light fan versus average darkness enjoyer. Is that a thing? I think the best thing is to wield both light and darkness and combine their powers for sick tricks. Like a light darkness 360 kickflip. Ra-ta-ta-ta. Later, Frosty. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Alright. Now we have the stomach. Now we can destroy all these little itty bits. And with great care. Oh, hey, magical girl syrup. We're just clearing a little bit of Kingdom Hearts 1. Easy. Simple and clean. Alrighty. Now there's only Ansem, Seeker of Darkness. He's back. He's not protected anymore. What are we doing in the 25th if I finish Kingdom Hearts today? Meiji, we're gonna be playing Kingdom Hearts. We're gonna be playing Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. It's all Kingdom Hearts, it ain't stopping. Oh, we're gonna witness real power models, are you excited? Oh, fine, that audio glitch happening again. Wow, that was so powerful, Ansem. Same Kingdom Hearts time, same Kingdom Hearts channel. Mortals, I give you a clear with the ultimate weapon. I mean, it's not my fault that, like, it's not my fault that the guy's an idiot and that Sora is instinctually correct. But yeah, we're about to see the nuh-uh. The greatest nuh-uh of all time. Oh, baby. It's gonna be great. Now, Ansem might be wondering, how could I lose to a mere brat?
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
Yep. Get ready.
Kingdom Hearts!
Fill me with the power of darkness! And here it is. No, okay, Meiji, I can explain that in a bit.
You're wrong.
It's not that they had to find a reason.
Without a doubt. Kingdom Hearts,
I guess,
is light.
Kingdom Hearts is light. That's right. Sorry, Ansem, Seeker of Darkness. It was light all along.
Light.
But why? Cause hearts are light, dude. You got played. Hearts are light. There's light even in the darkness. We gotta close the door to darkness.
Stop staring at Big Brushin.
Ah, but who's on the other side of the door? The Heartless. It's the Heartless World.
Don't give up. Come on, Sora.
The coolest guy.
You can do it.
Okay.
The coolest guy, Riku. Multiple dark sides are popping up, though. But they were defeated. By whom? That's right. That's right. Your Majesty.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
It's Mickey Mouse, King Mickey. He has the Keyblade of Darkness.
Don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora? You can trust King Mickey.
Yeah.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
You're quite welcome. Yeah, this was before they decided to give him a shirt, so.
Take care of her.
Yeah, you do. You do see his model. He has a model in Kingdom Hearts 1. So they just get... No, not forever. I don't think we're gonna get the post-credits scene. I don't think we're gonna get, like, the special post-credits scene. I don't think, like, I've unlocked that, but it's fine. It's fine. Nah, I'm sure you can recover, Valak. Especially with how Kingdom Hearts 2 is a thing. So yeah, it's the opening is the simple and clean Planet B remix, and the ending theme for Kingdom Hearts 1 is just simple and clean. There's an interesting thing with Kingdom Hearts 2. It opens with My Sanctuary, and then it ends with My Sanctuary after the battle version. Which is, and there, it ends on that shot of those two, remember, from the start of the game? When they were watching the sunset together. In the original, to get post-scene, you either finish it on normal with full diary completion or just on proud. Well, I don't know about the final mix. We didn't beat Unknown. We didn't beat Sephiroth or the mysterious figure. Ah, right. And look. Look. These are the epilogues. These are the little epilogues. They show what's going on in each of the worlds. Huey, Dewey, and Louie are back in Disney Castle. After their successful item shop in Traverstown is done. Because nobody is in Traverstown anymore, because it was a world for itinerant people. Leon, Yuffie, and Aerith are back in Hollow Bastion, their home, along with Sid and Cloud. Cloud's back. Look. He's kind of bashfully coming back to Aerith. Like, hey, sorry I've been gone so long on my search. And Pinocchio's a real boy! Haha! He's really real! No longer made of wood? And Aladdin and Jasmine reunite with a kiss. They're back together. Waka, Tidus, and Selfie are back, doing the run along the beach. Oh, it's such a good revision, yes. The Princesses of Heart that were not from worlds in this game have returned to their rightful places. Oh, even Alice, too. Thank you, ladies. Da. Ah, the New Japan Philharmonic did the orchestral version of... Oh, boy. Oh, they touch on Princesses of Heart again. Birth by Sleep in KH3. I mean, Kairi is... Okay, like, the Destiny... I mean, Meiji, Destiny Islands are, like... those are just... That's just the island the kids play on. They come from another one. Kairi doesn't have to be in it. It's just showing you what's going on with the others. Ah, Haley Joel Osment, David Gallagher, Hayden Panettiere, Billy Zane. Yeah, look at all these great voice actors. Cloud is voiced by Steve Burton, his typical VA. Unlike everybody else who kind of shifts. Like, Lance Bass is not the iconic voice of Sephiroth, just the first. And these are all the Disney voice actors that were featured. They got a lot, honestly. Funny enough, I'm pretty sure I think it's Mandy Moore. The voice of Aerith in this game goes on to voice Rapunzel, who then then reprises the role of Rapunzel in Kingdom Hearts 3. While Aerith is voiced by a new person in Kingdom Hearts 2. So yeah. That's Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix. Yes, yes, yes. Squall's iconic VA is Doug Erholtz. And I think he voices him in Kingdom Hearts 2, along with Dissidia. I think it's Doug Erholtz. I think that's the name. Oh, imagine your name being Patrick H. Cervantes, like a Soul Calibur character. You're quite welcome, Velik. It's a really good game. It remains a good game. And it is a game that is near and dear to my heart, as the rest of the series is. I'm a bit of a fan of the old Kingdom Hearts. Just a teeny, teeny, tiny bit of a fan of Kingdom Hearts. Just a teensy little bit. Chain of Memories next. Yep, Chain of Memories, hardest difficulty. We're gonna play that. Both Sora's side and Riku's side. PS2 version, Recom. Because it's included in this on PC. Ooh, magic. No way. Physical all the way, baby. That's what my deck's gonna consist of. That was Kingdom Hearts Final Mix! Oh, look, and here's the end cutscene. This is the last cutscene you see if you don't have the special cutscene, so it may be the last thing we see. Have a look-see. This is a very good scene. Please watch. Please enjoy.
We've gotta find Riku and King Mickey.
They're going in search of him.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Nope. Only in this scene, yeah. Because they're the huh? Classic outfits. Huh. Pluto!
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Hi!
Gosh, that's the King's Seal!
Hey, have you seen
It's not
King
a particular
Mickey?
World. It's just a place. A physically connecting space.
Guys, let's go!
I mean, the outskirts of Disney Castle is Disney Town. It's the same world. Oh boy, I can't believe Sora's getting into Smash. He actually is in Super Smash Flash. Which I played as a youngin. It's the only Smash game I've played. Yeah, Super Smash Flash. I played it because it had Sora in it. Remember, Sora, you are the one who will open the door to the light. But yeah, I wish Sora was in Dissidia or Smash, but you know, Disney. Clear. Now, what are we gonna get? Is that it? Ah, we got another side, another story, deep dive. Let's go, watch this. Hey mortals, check this out. Nomura likes to do these just to like, you know, screw around with people. This is the first time we hear it, by the way, the Organization 13 theme. Like, this is so good. There, the secret boss. The secret boss. Something so natural. Look at this. Look at it. He's fighting Neo Shadows. The memory beyond. He's dual wielding Keyblades. Oblivion and Oathkeeper. He's using both. Look at that Strike Raid-esque move. I was never on the forums, but dang, this is cool. Something so simple. Oh, hey, look! I wonder who this mysterious blindfolded figure could be. This is why, no matter how insane Nomura is, I love him because he's so cool. Like, look at this. 13. 12. 11. 10. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. It's Kingdom Hearts. Yeah. I went to see him. He looks a lot like you. Yep. And now we get this lovely version of Dearly Beloved, which is always fantastic. End screens are so great. So let me read our statistics, mortals. We defeated 6,105 Heartless. Defeated 15 times. We deflected 1,144 attacks, but we were hit 2,534 times. We used 119 items, and our party members were knocked out 447 times. And we cast curative spells on them, only 24. Yeah, for proud, yeah, not too bad. By the way, I should mention, this image here is the cover art of the original release of Kingdom Hearts 1. It's not the case for like 1.5 and all that kind of stuff, but I just thought, picking up this, like the PlayStation 2 disc case that contained this game, picking it up I still remember seeing it when I was in the store with my mother as a really young kid, and it's just so cool with Sora standing, everyone's in front of Kingdom Hearts and Sora standing all determined, Riku's behind him and he's looking downwards into the darkness while Sora looks up into the light. Kairi's also looking up along with Donald and Goofy. The only one looking down is Riku. It's symbolic. It's like a nighttime Hollow Bastion-esque area. And it's just so good. But we can leave this. But the only thing awaiting us if we leave is, does it knock me back to the... What do you mean, unable to log in, returning to Epic Games Launcher? Ah. We're done anyway. Mortals, thank you all so much. Thank you all so very much. Yeah, it crashed right at the end as we were going to the title screen. It doesn't matter. It's not like you can save clear data. It doesn't matter. It's not like we're carrying anything over. But mortals, thank you all so much. Thank you all so much for coming and watching the final Kingdom Hearts 1 stream. Unless we go back and, you know, fight Sephiroth and all that. But next Kingdom Hearts stream will be Rechain of Memories, where cards will rule. And boy howdy am I hyped for that. So, raid targets. Let's have a look-see. Freida is live with her 2D model. Oh, I thought she couldn't. You're right. Yeah, tomorrow we are making masks. Now I'm conflicted. Because, I wanted to raid Congo because he's playing Fury. But then also... Yoni revealed the 2D, live 2D model once. We're going to raid Freida. Freida has played a lot of Kingdom Hearts after all, it's only fair. So, raid channel. Freida Nox, start the raid. There we are. So, mortals, I want to thank you all again for being such a wonderful audience. You're all wonderful people, wonderful mortals. And I hope you have a good rest of your day, or simply just rest. I'll pop the raid message there that you can use. Beep. Thank you all for coming. Thank you all so much. Now, enough tearful goodbyes of the bittersweet nature also do make me tear up a little bit, so I shall simply send you forward through the Mystic Portal. Now, farewell. Commence thee! Unlimited Omega Reverse Umbral Shining Royal Majestic Incandescent Infernal Draconic Demonic Meteor Hellfire Raid!